Hello there today. I'm going to walk you through on how to add a page on Google Docs. Firstly, let's start off from our desktop. Here we open our web browser. Could be Chrome, Firefox, Edge. Any web browser will do. Once the browser is up and fired, we place our cursor into the search bar at the top of the screen and type docs.google.com, then hit enter. Now we're in Google Docs. We go ahead and open an existing document or create a new one if you'd prefer. Having our document opened, we go to the end of the text to add a new page. On the upper menu bar, let's scroll over to Insert. Hover the cursor over Break and select Page Break. There you have it, page 2 has been added promptly. Moreover, you can also use a keyboard shortcut to add a new page. Simply press Ctrl plus Enter, and a fresh new page will be created. These tips can save you plenty of time in the long run. And there you have it, folks, a step-by-step guide on how to add a page on Google Docs. We hope this tutorial was beneficial and straightforward to follow. Remember, every question is vital, so drop it down in the comments section and we'll respond as soon as possible. We also offer a wide range of IT support services at affordable prices. For queries, visit techswipe.com.au/IT or drop us an email at it@techswipe.com.au. One of our friendly and experienced team members will get back to you shortly. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to keep up with all things tech. Stay tuned for our next tutorial. Stay savvy, stay ahead with TekSwipe. Signing off, until next time.